Looking back, our growth is a direct result of the key role we play in the automation space. We allow dissimilar products speaking different languages to talk to each other. It's that simple. Companies like Rockwell Automation, Schneider Electric, Emerson, General Electric, Siemens, they can all now communicate with ProSoft Technology products. Hi, I'm Danetta Bramhall, Global Communication Director for ProSoft Technology. In 1990, one man's dream became a reality when Douglas Sherritt founded ProSoft Technology. At that time, we only had one product, this. This small chip allowed Rockwell Automation PLCs to talk to Modbus devices.
Doug Sherritt, as a system integrator, discovered he needed to communicate with a Modbus device to an Allen Bradley PLC. At that time, there were no solutions available. He, being an engineer, sat down in his garage, developed some code that he placed within an Allen Bradley basic module, and was able to develop an interface that could communicate Modbus to an Allen Bradley PLC.
25 years later, we have over 400 products and 18 offices worldwide. ProSoft products fall into three categories. In-chassis modules that plug into Rockwell Automation and Schneider Electric PLCs.
We also have standalone gateways that talk from one protocol to another over a wide variety of different applications. Then we also have our wireless products, which would come in our Wi-Fi systems, frequency hoppers, and cellular products.
Now you will find ProSoft products in nearly every industry that employs any type of automation, whether it be usual or unusual. Usual such as water, wastewater,
food and beverage,
oil and gas,
to mining,
energy,
clean rooms at Intel,
packaging, or unusual such as amusement parks and the aerospace industry.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. And liftoff, the final liftoff of Atlantis.
How many of you out there like beer? Brains Brewery in Wales needed to upgrade their 30-year-old automation equipment, but there was a catch. They only had 3 days to do it. They used one of ProSoft's migration gateways, which cut their upgrade cost by 40% compared to their other options. So, quite literally, we saved an entire community of people from having a very bad weekend.
Back in 2007, Iraq was building new infrastructure and putting in water plants. An integrator in Texas received a phone call saying, "We need some help over here in Iraq. Would you be willing to come over here and help us install and program these PLC systems?" Keith discovered that there were Allen Bradley and Schneider Electric PLCs being used in this application. He had never used a ProSoft product before, but had heard of us and gave us a call. Our tech support was able to help him while he was over in Iraq be able to get that module up and running quickly. One of the interesting facts is when he had to go any of the remote pumping stations, he was required to put on full body armor and hop in a Suburban that was armored to go out to that remote site. That's an integrator willing to go above and beyond the call of duty.
Is this the first remote control car that you've worked on?
Yes, this is the first car I've worked on many.
A muscle car buff in Tasmania, Australia, wanted to restore his old Ford Falcon. He wanted to make it completely remote controlled. He was able to do that using ProSoft radios. Now he can control his car from his cell phone. Oh, and they tell me it's won so many awards, it's been banned from entering any more contests in Australia. ProSoft has a history of hiring self-starters and independent thinkers.
They are very passionate about what they do. They're very, very driven.
We're large enough that we can have an impact on the automation industry as a whole, but small enough so that everyone involved gets a thrill out of every success. If I had to put the cookies on the bottom shelf, as my grandmother used to say, I would say it has a lot to do with an unwritten motto at ProSoft. Work hard, play hard. I've known engineers that have worked till midnight, not because they had to, but simply because they were onto something and lost track of time. 1 year at our annual party, our managing directors came out dressed as the village people and led us all in YMCA. The next year, we had an air guitar contest. The wireless group came dressed as Kiss and naturally managed to set off the smoke alarms with their fog machines.
The people that make up ProSoft Technology are an eclectic group of individuals. So as we're out there trying to solve our customer problems and helping them out, there are times we get together and we let our hair down and we just have a good time.
So what's it like working for ProSoft?
Well, it's terrible. Start off with that. Not one redeeming thing I can even think of.
The best word I can find to describe who we are at ProSoft is passion. Whether our products are used in a water project in Shanghai, an oil field in Texas, or in bringing the shuttle back home, we all like to think we had a small part in making that happen. If any of you out there are Star Trek fans like I am, you know of the little medallion that Spock wears on his uniform that says IDIC. That stands for Infinite Diversity in Infinite Combinations. That's the way I like to think of ProSoft, and I think it's one of our biggest strengths. Infinite diversity in infinite combinations. So, as Spock would say, live long and prosper.
Beautiful.